California is launching an ad campaign against illegal marijuana. It's called Get Hash Weedwise. Through cell phones, social media, and billboards, the state wants to warn residents you don't know what you're getting if you buy illegal products. Adding what's in your weed shouldn't be a mystery. Abroad, legal sales kicked off in California last year, but the illegal market, it continues to thrive as people try and avoid steep tax rates. I'm Ken Molestina for CBS 13 News.